Hi, my name is Jesse Mostpak, and I'm a developer advocate here at RStudio. And today, I want to take you on a quick high-level tour of RStudio Cloud from the perspective of an educator. When you're getting ready to teach R with RStudio, you have two main options. One option is to walk learners through downloading and installing both R and RStudio on their local machine, after which you then have to walk through the installation of all the necessary packages as well as loading the packages. And if you're using Git, you've got to install Git. And more often than not, this process results in spending a significant amount of time troubleshooting unique installation issues across a variety of operating systems. Another option is to use RStudio Cloud. RStudio Cloud is a lightweight, cloud-based solution that allows you to teach data science using the RStudio IDE directly from your browser. With RStudio Cloud, Git works out of the box, and you can avoid the majority of the installation issues you're likely to encounter when you have learners download to their personal computer. What's more, you don't need any system administration experience or IT support to get your course set up. Let's take a look. Once you log into RStudio Cloud, you have a variety of tools available to you. In the menu on the left, we can take a look at workspaces. You'll always have your own personal workspace, and you can create additional workspaces for each of your courses like this. To avoid having students each download packages to their computer, we can set up all of the projects within our workspace using a default set of files and packages by creating a base project. This means we can install all of the packages used throughout our course, along with any files we want our learners to have access to by default. And we can update this base project throughout our course as needed. Let's check out what's available to us within a workspace. One of the first things we can do is add members to our workspace and set their default permissions, either through invitations or by using a link. In addition to adding learners, this is a fantastic way to get any co-teachers and teaching assistants added to your workspace so that they can assist with adding learners and setting up the workspace. We can also create a new RStudio project with the click of a button, which will take us to an R project that looks like what we'd see in the desktop version of the RStudio IDE. From here, we can share the project with our learners and even convert it into an assignment. When we create an assignment as educators, RStudio Cloud automatically makes a copy for our learners and flags the project with the assignment tag from our perspective, while showing learners either a start or continue button for each assignment in their workspace. Another feature in RStudio Cloud is the ability for educators to look at a learner's assignment. This means that we can run a learner's work on RStudio Cloud and better help them to identify and debug any errors. While this doesn't cover everything you can do with RStudio Cloud, I do hope it inspires you to check out the possibilities at rstudio.cloud. And if you'd like to learn more, please join us for an RStudio Cloud webinar at 1 p.m. Eastern on August 18th, 2021, right here on our YouTube channel. We'll be showing you a pre-recorded video from one of our resident cloud experts, and as the video plays, RStudio staff will be available in chat to answer all of your questions. I can't wait to see you there.